What's up guys, it's your boy Mike Diamonds and I made this video the fastest full day of eating 11 weeks out. And I promised you guys, if you thumbs up the video, every time I change my macros, I'm gonna make a new one so you guys can see the incremental changes you do over the weeks. So I'm currently 9 weeks out, so that's 2 weeks different. These are my main objectives: protein, carbs, fats, the calories I need to hit, and my water. These are my main objectives at 9 weeks out. I'm gonna show you guys everything I eat in the fastest way possible. This series has been booming for the channel, so do give it a thumbs up. It's gonna be a great video. I'm gonna go around the mall. I'm gonna train chest today. I'm gonna show you guys everything I eat in the shortest amount of time possible. Enjoy the rest of the video. Throw your diamonds in the sky. Before we get to the food, let's go train. guys, and welcome to my fastest full day eating. So in this particular one, we had to hit 2,270 calories. The last one you guys watched was 2,500. And let me tell you guys the differences between those two, what I've reduced. So within this bowl, right? So this is my chicken breast and rice with beans. The rice has decreased from 160 grams to 110 grams, but the volume is still a lot. So I'll tell you guys in this bowl exactly. There is 1,040 calories in this bowl. There's 109 protein. There's 125 carbs and there's 11 fat. And like I said, I do intermittent fasting. So when I wake up, I don't have any food. I'll maybe have a coffee, which you guys might have seen. And then I'll just wait the whole day and I'll train and I don't feel hungry at all. I don't feel like, you know, I don't have any inclination to eat. So I'll have the coffee and I'm good the rest of the day. I'll train fasted. And some people will say, okay, that might affect your training. I feel it's a lot in the mind, and at this stage at prep, with all the food that I eat, I don't have that feeling, and drinking water does keep me full. So this is 1,040 calories. So this can be divided into two meals in reality. I have a chicken schnitzel here on the side. This could be another snack. If you guys don't like intermittent fasting, so this meal in two, the chicken schnitzel as a snack. And then these, I'm gonna show you all the snacks that I have. And then the other snacks that I have, this time you guys don't see a Quest bar. And I had a Quest bar in there and I have a substitute for that. So I have my four Oreos, like always. I have a fitness bar, which is pure carbs, 87 calories. Each Oreo is 45 calories per, there's four in this packet. And then for like a dessert or dinner, protein pancakes. Look at that, guys. This is with coffee flavored protein. I have Walden Farms drizzled all over the top, two bananas, two whole eggs, and then the protein shake, two scoops of protein, and that comes out perfect. If you guys do have, you guys can add the zero calorie peanut butter from Walden Farms, because that stuff is great. And why I want to promote this so hard is because, guys, when you're dieting and you want to kick a craving, this will help you a lot. You don't even feel like you need a cheat once you've had these pancakes. So do try them out and do let me know in the comment section below if you guys want me to make a video individually regarding this. If you guys, it's so good. I'll show you guys everything that I eat. Zero calorie Pepsi, Diet Pepsi for the win. And that is all my meals, guys. You guys can easily see this is easily divided. And this is exactly what I'm eating 9 weeks out. What you're not seeing here is the rice cakes, because I have that before I sleep. So I have four rice cakes and I'll drizzle some Walden Farms on those rice cakes. And that is my full day of eating, the fastest one you guys can see. This channel, this particular series where I do the fastest full day of eating has done so well for the channel. I'll keep on making them, guys. On the next one where my coach maneuvers my calories, I'll do it again. Just thumbs up this video, guys. I know you guys love this series, so I'll keep on doing it. So this is all my meals. I'm gonna show you guys me eating this a little bit, but I'm gonna dig in, guys, because I am so hungry. Oh, man! Oh!